Evan Wooden. Wiffen Wooden. I'm not really sure how to pronounce that. I'm sorry. This is a real horror game. A horror game. Right now in my room. Right now in my room. No light. Nothing. The only light I have is my phone, which is the timer, and my screen, which is the actual game. So let's start. Motherfucker. Barely visible. By thrown bottles. Okay, that's good to know.
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
1A4 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 1A4.
I just wondering if I can put on subtitle.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Jim Owens on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kitten. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
There are no weapons left in their cars.
What is that?
Smells like blood.
All right. Stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Did you hear something?
I did. Oh, come on. Where are you going?
Someone alive in here.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible.
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Where's the exit?
The lock gate at the far end of the sewer, there's a ladder which will take you to the whole ward. If you can make it through, yeah, you will find an elevator leading outside. You will be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived. R. Okay. Well, you didn't survive. Don't jump scare me. Please just... Oh, I can't believe it. Yes. Success confirmation of growing away of synchronism. That was more continuous for me. Gene collect data. Anomaly occurs, now with the subject. The steam graph here claimed they weren't feeling well and then fell into a coma for reason unknown. Doctor orders the STM system terminated. Staff begin complaining of nausea and falling unconscious at one after another. Those who can still move can escape from the hospital.
Why am I still in old mode?
But for unknown reasons, are unable to. The STM system should have been deactivated. Subject maintained brainwave synchronization with the host. The main player. Okay. Okay, there's a checkpoint. I can stop. That's really sketchy. Tell me, hold the space. Oh.
wouldn't let him see me.
Within.
Damn, that's
darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. This world doesn't span. It just turns itself around and around. The night chokes.
Okay, so holy moly. So this was the first episode of The Evil Within. We're gonna definitely go through the game. It looks really fucking cool. So thanks you guys for watching. See you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.
Everything changes.